How to overlap line charts in Tableau. There are a couple good ways to do this. I'm going to show you how to use measure values and a dual axis to overlap your line charts. Let's go over to Tableau. The first step here will be straightforward. Let's bring in order date and put it on columns. If I right-click order date and drop it on columns, I'm given the choice of what granularity I want. Let's choose month year, and let's grab sales, and drag that to rows, and we get a line chart. Now, what if we want to add a second measure to overlay or overlap the sales line chart? Let's say we want to do it with profit. One way to overlay profit over sales is to drag the profit measure to the right of sales, and we get a profit line and a sales line. If I click the drop down on the second pill, which is profit, I can choose dual axis, and I have the two lines overlaying each other. You'll notice that profit for December is 17,000 and sales for December is 96,000. This is not to scale. A profit should not be higher than sales. If you right click the profit axis and click synchronize, the lines will be synchronized and in the right place proportionally. That's the first way, using dual axis. A second way to overlay profit over sales is to use measure names and measure values. So let's do the first couple steps again. Let's bring in order date and choose month year. And I'm going to grab sales and put it on rows. I like this guy continuous. This time, before I drop profit on the view, I'm going to show you where I'm going to put it. I'm going to grab the profit field. I'm going to drop it right over where it says sales here on the axis. This time, I have measure values on rows and sales and profit within the measure values shelf. Same outcome, two different ways to overlay lines in Tableau. Hope this helps.